up to the enemy, but he was killed before we could get him to talk.
Sorry, Grandma Tsunade.
I see. So it seems that multiple ninja have managed to infiltrate the village.
They used jutsu to control our ninja! Kiba, Choji, and a bunch of others!
This isn't going to be easy.
I found the source of all our trouble.
Jiraiya, we've been waiting for you.
There's been quite a bit of activity at their hideout since morning. I think they may be ready to put their plan into full effect pretty soon.
We have to prepare for the battle that could ensue.
Kakashi-sensei! Did you capture the enemy?
I sincerely apologize, Lady Tsunade. The enemy escaped my grasp. Also, there's something else troubling. I can't find Sakura anywhere.
Sakura?
She may have been taken by the enemy.
No way! I've gotta go and rescue her! Come on, Purdy Sage! Tell me where their hideout is already!
All right, just calm down. We don't even know how strong their boss is. We need more information.
No, Jiraiya. It might actually be better to make the first move this time. I have a bad feeling about this.
Now that's what I'm talking about! Let's head out!
Now, tell me more about that town you're investigating.
Yes, Lady Tsunade. In our investigation...
Everything is going according to plan.
Good.
We've got the bait to lure those fools here, at which time we can put the plan into full effect.
The fall of the Hidden Leaf Village is near.
Yes. Soon your dream will become a reality. The Hidden Leaf Village will be destroyed.
The destruction of the Hidden Leaf Village. Can't wait to see the look on that Hokage's face.
Where do you think you're going?
Where are you hiding Sakura?
If there are guards around, the hideout must be close. Of that, we can be sure.
So let's waste these guys and go rescue Sakura!
Wait, I've got this. It won't take the three of us to handle pathetic ninja like these. Go on ahead.
All right, we'll leave this to you. Naruto and I will head for the entrance to the hideout.
Sounds good to me, Gaara. I'm counting on you.
I'll be right behind you.
Don't worry about a thing.
Thank you, Naruto.
Hey, what's wrong?
I almost fell under the enemy's genjutsu. I don't know. Everything is still kind of hazy.
Are you okay, Sakura?
Yes, I think so.
Good. Although, something isn't right here.
Kakashi-sensei, what's the matter?
It's a little hard to believe. Rescuing Sakura was too simple. There isn't a single enemy in sight.
This must be a trap.
You hit it on the nose.
What? Are you serious?
Here they come.
Naruto, take care of Sakura.
You got it! I'll protect her with my life!
Get ready! First round! Begin!
Over here as well.
Good job, you two. But you can't relax just yet.
Are there still enemies around?
I don't know. Either way, we have to get out of here as fast as possible.